Professor Brinkboy Wagner, Jackie Brinkboy Wagner, and I'm a full professor at the City University of New York. And I was here at the among the first set of people at the Institute of International Relations in San Agustin, coming from Mona University up there to here. And I guess the most memorable thing was that we had at that time a very regional group of people who were foreign service officers already, who were in government, who were from who were also, you know, others who were actually heading into the foreign service and so on. And so it was a very exciting group of people. We were learning every day about the world, and we had fantastic professors, in this case from the Geneva Institute of International Relations, which was our partner institution at the time. And we had tremendously wonderful experiences, but most of the wonderful experiences were outside of the classroom, right? When we would meet in the little cafeterias and so on around St. Augustine, and we would, you know, talk about everything under the sun. I wouldn't want to say what we talked about because it would be right. But, you know, we had an absolutely great atmosphere of togetherness. And many of us have gone on, many people have gone on to be very senior members of the foreign services in the Caribbean. I go up and down through the Caribbean and I meet people who I've known either at Mona or, you know, or wherever. I'm in Washington, I meet people who I've known from the Institute. And so it was just a very useful experience, and I think that, you know, I've always felt very dedicated to the Institute, and I hope that it continues to do a good job.